They test for your kids. Oh, such a disappointment.
Daddy! Why would you say something like that to me?
Again.
I'm not a disappointment.
You're a track star. Smartest girl in high school. You were going for things in life. You're going to do big things. And you was going places. But now you're just a bitter single mother working. And of all places, the school cafeteria. I swear, I can't hold my head up around my friends. I get so depressed just to look at you. Brilliant career. Messed up. I'm going to get your legs closed.
How? Dang! Why are you talking to me like that? Maybe if you had been a better father, had she been able to track me,
right.
Or at home, helping me with my homework, instead of chasing all these women,
right.
Maybe then I wouldn't be seeking love from any old man.
What are you talking about, little girl? I make sure your mother's at all your track meets. I pay good money so you can have the best too. Always took your pants off. And the guy said, hey, Toya. Wasting my spur. Oh! Toya Robinson, going after him.